What did Queen Victoria think of Mr. Bean?
Yes. We are not amused.
Oh. Oh. So soon.
Straight in. Albert will have liked it because he's German and the Germans are mad for Bean.
That's true.
I was on a Lufthansa flight once and everyone was howling with laughter all around me with headphones in. I couldn't understand why and I looked and they were all watching Bean.
Yeah.
They love it.
There's a certain efficiency about it. Yeah, this does something and falls over. It's very amusing. Before, he was walking in the straight lines and he walked into the door.
And that is
genius!
This is what happens when you break the rules.
Sometimes I stay up very late.
Can I take this off?
Of course you can. Of course you can take it off, old thing. Yes. Is it uncomfortable?
They all lock.
It's Sean Locke.
I suspect it's not that Mr. Bean. No, is there another Mr. Bean?
It was a man called John Bean, who was one of three people who tried to do something to Queen Victoria just in the fourth year of her reign, when she was a very slip of a thing.
Take her roughly behind the bike shed.
No, or indeed invent the bicycle and then invent the shed with the
sell her tea towels door to door.
Kiss, no. Kiss her on the mouth.
Quite the other.
Oh,
kiss her on the arm.
I mean, is that a request?
Isn't
that you phrase it?
Well, if you're the queen, you can get anything done, can't you, really? You there, kiss me on, all right.
As much as kissing someone is a friendly act, these were unfriendly.
Surely
acts.
He didn't turn down her advances with knockers like this.
How could he?
Kicked her in the shins.
No, three times in 1842, they tried to assassinate her, tried to kill her. And there was one called Mr. Bean who had a gun and he filled it with wads of tobacco, which didn't really do much harm.
Was he trying to give her cancer? I'd like the idea of Mr. Bean trying to assassinate someone by clumsiness. Yeah. Just, you know, making a cup of tea and it just the whole house collapses, the palace falls. Everywhere he goes, it's basically a sort of tornado of disaster, isn't it?
Mayhem.
I was in a remote Australian sheep station once and the bloke went, yeah, you ever watch that Mr. Bean? And I went, yeah, and he goes, that bloke's a bloody idiot.
That's fabulous.
He goes, yeah, he wouldn't last 5 minutes in the bush. Well, not quickly.
Really?
Yeah.
There you are.